Yeah, I understand you. Wouldn't want to. Don't want you to get spoiled either. I guess we still can't get in here, right? That's understandable. Let's see. Go here. Get our...
If you ever...
Should be the last one unless we get a new one.
What can I do for you? Oh, I hate spiders. Sure hope you blasted the heck out of it. I can't wait to see what you kill next.
Have more? What actually had killed them all? Okay, we got the key. You just got out of the alien ship. Okay, you are not that much. You are. I could say you're like one and a half story behind me for quest. Major quest, that is. They are pretty long though. It will take some time for you. Unless you just blast through it. Possibility too. And let's see, axe around the world. Okay, useless. Made of slow. usually what happens if you haven't played a while. Okay, back in that.
Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you. See, right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi.
Yay!
You served us well, new kid. So you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game.
Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Oh, boy. Okay.
I learned that betrayal can actually make your friendship stronger, and it's all thanks to you. As an honorary girl, you've been granted full access to our adorable supplies. Wanna do a little shopping?
Okay, let's see. Get that. Let's see what they have. Oh. Like, that is so good if you have that many targets, though. Not always you do, so it's like stupid spoiled whore clothes. Okay. Damn, 700 HP, huh? Yep, nothing for us. Okay. Just buy flares. Oops. Extra. Get that one though. Well, it shows on the map pretty much everything though, so. Not difficult to know where to go. But I think I'm gonna go down the basement. And let's see though. This one? No? These we can change. That. Alaskan whaler, huh?
Posts. You're really different from the other boys. Like, you aren't even gross. I bet you're thinking about something totally deep right now.
Can I open this chicken?
Heidi's having a slumber party. Oops. I almost forgot you're not a girl. Thank you so much for clearing my name. Now when girls call me a whore, it's more in a joking way.
Okay.
You're totally hot. The girls will be ready to help you whenever you need us.
Okay. Oh boy. That was a lot of new friends, huh? That means we got a new perk. Oh, two. Oh, shit. Let's see. I get that one. That one. Let's see. There. Let's see what these Valkyrie things are. More armor. I like to attack up them. Shit. Okay, we're gonna go down the sewers.
Text me sometime.
Let's see. Which one? Oh, if we got that skill. All we had to do down here, but no. I think there was any more walls. Okay, let's see. Grab people. 100. A lot of armor. Damn. And 185, holy crap. Pretty good stuff, actually.
Fast travel! We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Good.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
Huzzah!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord.
Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Clartown!
Okay. Lion's house, huh?
Today, we are not elves and humans. Today, we fight as one.
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
Yeah!
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery!
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons!
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Armies of Justice! Prepare! Ready! And let's meet up there!
Day's been going good otherwise, thank you. And how's your day been?
Let's get it! Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! Oh, okay. I worked really hard on it! You sons of bitches are gonna get what's coming to you!
We see the weakness in your heart.
Yes, sir! That one sounded like it hurt.
Uh-huh.
Our dark army will crush you into dust! Yes, sir. There you go. Al.
Thanks. Here, I got this for you.
Superhero patch, huh? And it goes into what? Okay, it must go into armor. Right then.
You're no match for our dark powers.
Abandon hope.
We have to use our...
Foolish mortal!
Extra mode on that one?
We're gonna eat your fucking soul!
Dark Lord has granted us eternal life! You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Surrender or die.
Ow! Fuck me, that hurts. Ow!
Your word is the command, my lord.
Yes, sir. There you go,
Al.
Fuck yeah! Fucking die, rat! Let's go, pussy! That's for my brothers, you furry fuck!
I should have gone up there that other way, maybe. Where has... Yeah, I want to see where that other place goes to. Let's see where it ends up at. Okay. Going the other way. Bum 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 bum.
We are the Dark Lord's mighty Cyclops.
You shall not pass. What are you looking at?
Let's see. We need to... Can shoot that thing? Oh, come on.
The fuck? Get over here. I'm gonna kick the shit out of you.
Ah, oh, damn it. Didn't get the first hit in.
your back, yo.
Stalling won't
feel my righteous fury. I know violence doesn't solve anything, but I kind of like it.
Can't we? No, that's the wrong way.
I don't like being pushed around.
Go for that one.
Forgive me, master. By the hammer of bitters! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
So what we need to do here is just want to see what's out there. Oh,
a sacrifice
there
to our Dark Lord.
Oh, wow.
Clyde will reward us greatly for your death.
You're straight tripping, son. Hey! DJ!
We serve a dark and terrible master!
They both have armor, right? Back in we go. Let's see. Crap. Uh-huh. He's only slices.
In high zoom.
Okay.
Big high.
Both useless. Holy shit, I didn't think about it. Holy crap, he had so much armor. PP, so to say.
By the hammer of Buddhist! I'm sorry.
Oh, what the heck? How much health does he have then? Holy crap.
Big head. In high zoom.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun.
Hard one.
Ooh, dude.
Another good one. Yeah, Mr. Slave has had many things up his butt. Kitties being captured.
All right, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you. The bug?
Oh, no!
know, Doc. Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Goodbye.
By the hammer of butters!
We'll see if it works. No.
Perfect blocking. Saki. Teleport up there then. Let's see. Let's see what we got here. Gain a 2-hit shield when you knock out an enemy. Clyde's rulebook, Ken. Oh, you went in instantly.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. I should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
You gonna get it, Craig, fucking traitor?
Wow. Seth, the Dark Lord, Chief Assassin, and some cows.
Phyllis, we can work this out!
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see. Armor, everybody.
Come on, new kid. Let's show them what we can do.
It's only Craig that has a lot of HP, though. So...
I really found myself relating to Clyde's views about darkness and enslaving the world.
Doof.
When you can fight five. I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said. Oh!
Damn it!
Mm-hmm. You picked the wrong team, kid.
We need to... No, he can heal himself.
Clyde has foretold us of your death.
Clyde had a much cooler base, so I did what I had to do.
It's like 100.
Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out. Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out. No more.
Can't splash, okay. Well, he needs to heal. Mm-hmm.
works! That was close!
Holy shit! Okay.
Fight what, Craig, when you can fight by?
You cannot hope to defeat our Dark Lord.
Stop. Let's rumble. No, 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 no. I really found myself relating to Clive's views about darkness and enslaving the world.
Heal. Bonuses, that's not the problem though. Mm-hmm.
Sure, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to Clyde.
Night armor. That's hidden. Go that way. Can we go this way? No.
Dad, what the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid! Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park!
A snook?
You boys don't understand, they've put the snook here!
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell! We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember is that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I'd had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ. How long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think. There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
Yeah, not us.
It's on the tip of my tongue. Nope.
Oh, look! He's all small!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
What the heck? Oh, man.
Oh, man. It stinks like shit. What's that smell? Is it me?
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
Okay.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright, but push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid, new kid, new kid,
new kid. Ah, damn it.
Now, I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I have to smite you. First strike tripping, son.
Damn it! Let go of the controller for a second there.
I think I just found a new bottom bitch.
Okay. Him. Second. Okay. We need to switch to somebody else, but who then?
Dude, lame. How come? Maybe someone with some water can help. Dude, are we really gonna go up slate?
Your word is the command, my lord.
It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Okay. See zombie bacteria. Why can't I why can't I get up there for? Missing something. Oh.
Feels like bleach in here.
What the heck, Mr. Hat? What are you doing up in the butt? Get a new weapon. A vibro blade, huh? Condom cap. In a shield that blocks 5 hits. That's pretty good, actually. All these things we find up in his butt, huh?
I am the Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Mm. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
No.
I don't think I like you very much.
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out of a gay man's ass. The road ahead is filled with danger and fright, but push onward, Lemmy Wings, with all of your might.
In high zoom!
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Wings, or you'll
see. Did he have
Lemmy Wings, the time is growing late. Slow down now and see your fate.
In high zoom!
Take the magic helmet torch to help you light the way.
There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the mantle. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it out, the tale is nearly through.
In Hive Zim!
You're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands and to the setting sun. There's still so many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, to be told another night. Lemmy Winks, Gerbil King. Journey
lands
far and fast, bound to find his way out of a gay man's ass. The road ahead is filled with danger and fright, but push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
Out.
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead.
Don't sometimes my dad goes on road trips just to check out all the rest of that.
Lemmy Winks, the time is growing.
Let's try this one even if he doesn't have armor.
I was seeing if it works.
Hi, Car.
Take the magic helmet torch to help you light the way. There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the mantle gate. You lies adventure, your strength still lies within. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it out, the tale is nearly through.
By the hammer of butters! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen. That wasn't so bad.
Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands and to the setting sun. There's still so many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, to be told another night. Distance far and fast to find his way out of a gay man's ass. The road ahead is danger and pride. But push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
Oh, wait.
Feel my righteous fury!
Somewhere way up ahead.
Hey,
Lemmy Winks, or you'll be
No.
Slow down now and seal your fate.
You remember the asshole, huh?
Take the magic helmet torch to help.
My anger is greater now.
There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the mantle gate. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it out, the tale is nearly through.
What the heck?
Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands and to the setting sun. There's still so many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, to be told another night. Lemmy Winks.
I think I can stand a new bottom bitch.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
think that thing there belongs to Carmen's mom.
He's something.
We can't get that. There's too much shit here. I'd check my drawers if I was you.
Okay, so we need to... Yeah, I knew he would like that thing, huh? What the heck?
I didn't join the company for this. We've got our orders. Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Okay.
Engaging hostile.
Ah, shit.
Let's see. Damn it. Not another of these. Anything on this guy?
By the hammer of butters!
I can't feel my legs.
I just... we'll see if it works.
See
a light. Beautiful. Oh, come on, there's supposed to be two. And it takes a long time to get to this trigger.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the stomach's cove.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
Okay.
I'm no help here, my lord. There's no one to heal.
Do-do-do. Nope.
Where is the command, my lord? This calls for a little bardic access.
abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion. Once a year. Every holds it dear. Every animal, big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. Cold. It's once so cold. A year. It's Christmas time. Danger. Abortion access slit stress level critical. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip. Ow. Not that. I needed that. Wrong chip. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
Oh man, this is just... freaking abortion again.
What is it, Mr. Slade? What are you feeling?
Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid.
But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clad once and for all and take back the stick of truth.
Let's see. What the heck? Crown of Anal... Okay. It's a nice amount of armor, though.
If you ever want to go back in, just ask.
If you want to go take a shower and come back, we'll wait.
Hey, let's see. Oh, wait.
Fools! You thought you could conquer the fortress of darkness! Clyde, back away from that stuff! Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde! You have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh? It's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell? It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde! It's toxic goo from another galaxy! Think about it! Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha!
Thanks for the follow, DS, not the gamer.
Sheriff. I'm gonna make love to you, woman!
Ah! Get him, Commander Douchebag!
Let's all make sweet love.
Hell!
Damn.
The most perfect throw I've ever seen. That was close.
he didn't have any. No.
Für eure Schule! Stolz Ergebenheit! Come on. What? How does it say spam press that freaking X button?
I'm sorry,
boy. Oh, you don't have to apologize, Chef. It's the goo that's doing it.
There you go, Al.
Bullshit. Okay, all of a sudden my ass.
Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and We did it, dude. That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds, and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations.
King Douchebag, huh?
Quickly, now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do.
We got him. We've got the Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What the? Who, what?
So it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has to stick a truth.
How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God. Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago, when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
You
have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could... I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe!
What the heck?
Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth.
Dude, where are you going?
Princess Kenny!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kenny?
Because Princess Kenny was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kinney, come back here!
The heck? Give me my katana, damn it. Seems pretty nice. Let me do this. I'll take that one out. And let's see, what do we have? Question one in here. Have a one lead. Let's see, fighter's armor.
And let's see. The heck is the with that? People will be themselves next weekend. Remember Nagasaki. Trail from William.
Welcome, weary adventurers. You know how before the big final boss fight of any game, there's a conveniently placed shop where you can stock up on health potions and arrows and stuff? Well, this is that shop. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Consumables. Cure. Speed. It wouldn't be need to be. It's interesting. Finds we have them. Okay. Oh, he was instantly there. Okay.
Give us the stick, Princess Kenny. You don't want to go down like this, Brad.
Let's see what that did a lot of damage, man. Okay, we take one.
Oh.
sorry.
The block.
Kick her ass, douchebag. Do it.
Okay, let's see. It's still the same as before. Okay.
Sometimes my dad goes on road trips just to check out all the rest stuff.
Okay, so we're gonna do one more.
Comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh, hamburgers!
What
foolish
the heck?
Princess Kitty! Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
Oh. God damn it, I pressed Y, but not quick enough.
Oh my god! You killed Kenny!
Yeah, that... Oh, no, wait, he's back.
Oh, come on.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
She looks more dead than she was before. Kill her again! Don't fuck this up, King Douchebag!
How is the armor? Be nice, man.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
He can heal himself.
We'll see if it works.
you kill Princess Kitty, I'll let you hold the secret truth for a couple minutes.
It is that.
By the hammer of butters!
That
was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Yes, in case. Kid's screwing around again.
Fight for a demon hive!
Oh,
I think all the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Keep trying!
No armor anymore, at least. Okay.
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Should do.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Yeah, that's it, little buddy. Man, this is a pretty sick boss fight. By the hammer of butters!
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Gentleman's oath! Princess Kenny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land!
Back to normal. We're cured.
You're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Oh, man. Thick savior, huh?
Sure about this?
There's no other way. It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
So what do you guys want to play now? How about dinosaur hunters?
Or pharaohs and mummies?
Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play next, dude?
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Wow, what a dick.